I spoke to him once of the beauty of Nern, the splendor of its hills, its forests. He seemed to shudder. Sauron looked upon the world as chaos, an imperfection that he would set right. His rings were perfect. The world was not.
The only imperfection in Nern is its orcs.
Sauron's notion of perfection is a low, mean thing.
Good to be safe behind these walls.
We are still in Mordor. We are never safe.
Venice is a strong weapon at your side, and the bodies of your enemies at your feet. I am power, I am faithful, and the Dark Lord values me. This I know.
Die!
These marauder orcs value loot above all else.
Certainly above their own lives.
Sorry you ever crossed me!
Watch me escape now!
Ooh. trying to use beasties against me? Not bloody likely.
Marku.
I saw your return in a vision. And in that same vision, I saw myself murdering you all over again.
Ratak.
Who's gonna beat you? I only wish more of your brethren were around to see this happen, so they could watch your defeat and despair.
Tars.
Commands through.
Go, Ring!
is a Choa! I hate Choas!
To defend these supplies. Instead, I got you, maggots. You'll probably make a mess of this.
I see those supplies. Soon they'll be ours.
Something sneaky.
Right, Lord Traitor!
Gonna gut ya!
Forgot
If anything happens to these supplies, I'll make you globs eat each other's innards while you're all still alive!
We're going to take those supplies, and we'll kill anyone who gets in our way.
What's that? Traitor!
Bleed for me!
That's it for his leg! Die!
Your timing isn't the best, but I can squeeze you in for a last-minute disemboweling. Yes, I do believe I have the time.
Scoon.
Tasty meal! I think I've had about enough of this!
Half-skin! After me! Stop him! Ahoy!
Hey! I'm not your sword!
Thing the other night with flowers, charred and dripping with fat. Don't know if it was Caragor or Drake meat.